You ready? What's up, everybody? How about the Cleveland Browns on my mom's house? Understand it. What a fucking game. One of the best I've seen all year. I should tag my name that fucking thing. What a game by my boys. We fucking did it. We did it. Without him. When you win without him, we're doing pretty good. A lot of players surprised me today, but that quarterback, you better do something with him. Take that motherfucker and put him under a rock. I don't care what you do with him. Get him off the Cleveland Browns. You better put DTR in that motherfucker. Excuse my language, but I'm fired up. I've been fired up all day. It's been some good games. It's been some fun times. This is how we do. I was supposed to be at this game. Tickets and everything. Tickets land here. I'm pissed looking at them. You know what I'm saying? That shit makes me mad. But you know how we do. Defense wins championships, baby. Bottom line. I'm trying to light up. No, we don't. You gotta give them time. Them young boys. It's the next man up. We suck and we just beat the 5-0 San Francisco 49ers. They beat Dallas by 40 points last week. And we suck. Nah, I don't suck anyway. I lick. But anyway, far from sucking. West Virginia has made me very proud this year. They probably made me prouder than anybody. That fucking Hail Mary pissed me off. That was some bullshit. Because we have your whole team, Jenny. Your coach is the Vikings' offensive coordinator, Kevin Stefanski. We have Za'Darius Smith. We have Dalvin Thomason that made one of the biggest plays today. They're all from Minnesota. Vikings. They followed that coach. You see what I'm saying? Kirk Cousins talking about going to the fucking Jets. They're going to do what Cleveland did. They're just going to rebuild, cuz. You get what I'm saying? Get rid of it all. Rebuild it. Dalvin Cook left. I couldn't believe that right there. When Dalvin left, I was like, oh, shit. That's my boy out of Florida State. He wore number 4. Now they got him wearing fucking 33 again for the Jets. The first play that Aaron Rodgers, dude, he's a joke, you know what I mean? That's the team I cheered for, Cleveland, Minnesota, Vikings, San Francisco 49ers, because it's our family's teams. We give each other hell about them, but that's what makes it fun. What you been doing anyway? Been doing good? I got on here to let everybody know my stupid ass Facebook. And Thielen's playing for the Jets. That's my favorite player y'all had too, Adam Thielen, white boy. You know where he went to college? Very, very tiny little school. That don't mean you had to go to fucking Ohio State to play ball. It's like Randy Moss, Marshall University, little tiny Marshall. Marshall's undefeated. And Marshall beat Virginia Tech to beat Notre Dame. But they're a nobody. You see what I'm saying? The world ain't looking at the Thurman herd, you know, or West Virginia for that matter. That's how you do it, girl. That's how you do it. As we get older each day, you know what I mean? seen Junior lately? He big as can be. I mean, old big boy. I mean, big old boy. He works out every day, nonstop, like Bill used to. Y'all won today, though, I'm pretty sure. Did y'all come back and win that? It was 19, I think, 6 when I saw the score. Fucking Justin Jefferson's hurt. I couldn't believe that. That boy is amazing. What the hell is he? Here's one of my fantasy teams. I like that Bryce Hall boy, number 20 for the Jets. He's going to be one of the best running backs. Nick Chubb's out for the year. Fuck the Bears. There you go. Yes. I know y'all hate the Bears, too. That's a rival game. Fuck the Bears. No. Tell me y'all beat them on Soldier Field, too. Tell me y'all beat them at home. Not y'all's home, their home. That makes it even worse when you lose at home to your rival. Pittsburgh or Nick Chubb, and that was it. You know, we lost about 3 or 4. But we're still tied with them. That's my second favorite team, Packers. And I knew you was going to say, yeah, I like the Packers. I've always liked Green Bay and the Browns and Packers. You know that. Me and Wimpy the same way. Always was. I don't know what it was. I guess it was watching Brett Favre growing up. You know what I mean? It's what I had to be. I hate that fucking Aaron Rodgers, though. That dude. He's a crybaby. He tries to say he's on the words of Tom Brady's. I hate the Steelers. Now we can agree all day on them motherfuckers. Oh, that's your second favorite team? Boo, that's the number one rival to Cleveland. See, my second favorite team is the team that you hate, your rival, and yours is mine. That's how it goes. I mean, you can't be from West Virginia like Pittsburgh if you're a part of the backyard brawl. We just beat their ass, West Virginia did. In Morgantown this year. Fucking lost last year, dude. That's what makes it fun. In my opinion, it does. If it wasn't for, you know, rivals and, you know, you liking that team and me liking this team, and when they meet, you know, it wouldn't be no fucking fun. Thank you. That shit's rigged. Fucking they already know who's going to win the Super Bowl. I have heard this from many people before the season starts. They know who already's going to win. I mean, the whole nine yards. So, I'm more of a college man. But now they're paying college. I can get into that shit now. I can't get into that. Of course you're going to have one of the best teams in the nation. But look at Ohio State, Bama, West, Mountaineers, and any team that beats Michigan. Haters. You're doing a good job when you got them. Let me tell you, a really good job. But yeah, just hit me up on there. And then here soon, I'll have it up. Then I'll be live on it. You see what I'm saying? Because I'm getting ready to talk to my son. He's calling.